U.S. destroyer sails in South China Sea to make a point. A U.S. Navy guided missile destroyer, the USS Decatur, sailed through the South China Sea on Friday in a freedom of navigation operation intended to send a blunt message to China. For more details, click on the link below.